job of denying the Devils' entry into the zone. Hardy bangs with Muller. Hardy goes down. He was able to stop the play and move the puck. Patrick's got it. Dolan's with him. Whistle. Penalty. Hardy and Muller drop the gloves. Ooh, and Muller bangs, and Hardy comes back with a left of his own. Hardy's gotten some momentum up, switching hands.
You're the boxing analyst. Take it, buddy.
Well, Hardy's showing good form after Muller got a good start. Hardy was able to turn it around. That one punch that he threw slowed Muller's momentum, and then Hardy showing good form, switching hands. How's that for analysis?
All right. All right.
We'll be right back. Sorted out. Let's see what happened.
Well, Hardy and Muller met along the boards, and I believe they meet again near the goal net of John Van Beesbrouck, and there was a penalty upcoming to one of the two players, and I don't know which one. And then the play separated. The two of them looked at each other and decided